Beans are part of most people's diet, but do you know how to cook beans? You may think that just cooking it is enough, but that's not true. Maybe your grandmother talks, or has talked, about how important it is to soak beans before cooking them. But do you know why? This trick was largely used to eliminate the substance that can cause gas, and this popular practice was proven by science. Research by the Center of Research in Foods of Sao Paulo University, Brazil, and by Embrapa Rice and Beans found that the most recommended period of time for soaking beans is between 8 to 12 hours. Right after this period, it is important to throw away the water, and this procedure isn't good only for beans. It can be used to cook other grains, like chickpeas, lentil, and soy. Letting beans soak for 6 hours and then putting them to soak again for 6 more hours will reduce cooking time and eliminate the substances that cause gas and indigestion. See how good it is to soak your beans? But do you know why we should change the water? The substances that cause gas exit the grains and stay in the water. Once the water reaches the same concentration of substances as the beans, this process stops. Changing the water will restart the process and will guarantee a smaller concentration of substances in the grains. Interesting, isn't it? That's why the minimum time necessary is 6 hours and the maximum is 12. After this time, beans will get soggy, dissolve during cooking, or in extreme cases, start to ferment. Plan your routine and find the best time to do this procedure. To correctly soak your beans, do the following. Wash your beans, put them in a bowl and cover with water. If any beans float, discard them. Put a lid over the bowl and let the beans soak for 12 hours. Change the water once during this period. After that, cook the beans as usual. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.